Hey guys, welcome to Future Tech Reviews. And in this video, what I have with me, Sony Xperia Miro, and I'm gonna review of this phone. Okay, so guys, it's a very brilliant device of Sony and Xperia. And first we have it has four colors. That which one I have is that the first color, that's called white on the back, the casing. And on the bottom silver, we have it has three more colors that have black, and the bottom is pink, the full black and black, and the golden color. Okay, so guys, first we have in this phone that 800 MHz Qualcomm MSM7225A, and the it's called processor that we have 800 megahertz Qualcomm. And we have the memory of this phone 512 MB, and we have the operating system that's called Google Android. It has ICS 4.0 and it's not upgrade to Jelly Bean. It's enough from there. Okay guys, we have a 5 megapixel camera with autofocus that we have on the back with LED flash for X digital zoom. So guys, in the front first we have the 3.5 inch screen anti reflection coating on mineral glass TFT touch screen. We have 16 million colors, 320 by 480 pixel. It's a nice device in your hand, and 3.5 inch screen is enough if you get my suggestion. We have a 0.11 kg, the less weight of this phone is very less. And it's very slim phone that you can see here. And also guys, we have a 3G 2G network that we have in any Sony device. Guys, we have the package contents that we have in the box. We have a Sony Xperia Miro, this phone, battery, user guide and the charger, and nothing else. It's a nice phone that we have. So if you get me suggestion, it's a nice phone and a brilliant phone, and it's running very good. Okay guys, it's a 3.5 inch screen, very cool system of this phone we have. Okay, we have a two colors that is a nice things of this phone. We have a white and the silver color. We have here on the bottom, that's called the three multi-touch buttons and the screen also. On the top we have a Sony logo, speaker, and the front camera that's called VJ camera also we have in this phone. On the back, that I already tell, we have a 5 megapixel camera with LED flash autofocus for X digital zoom. On the bottom we have a Sony logo, the Xperia tag also, and the speaker. On the top that we have here, we have a 3.3 mm jack, the hand free, and the power on off button. On the right side that we have here a volume control button and nothing else. On the right side we have here a data cable, a USB charge cable here, and nothing else. On the bottom that we have here a microphone, the hole of the cover that you can that you need help to open the back cover. And we have here the ring also that you can put it here. Okay, so here on the top we have the on off button that I click on the phone, that I'm gonna show you inside phone. So it's a very nice graphics that we have here, 720 pixel. It's enough for like this phone, that this hand phones. It's a nice thing. Okay, so first guy, I'm going to setting and show you something about this phone. I have which model and which Android that I already tell, but I'm going to setting first and then show you something. This thing is Android 4.0. That's called ICS 4.0.4, and I'm going to about setting. We have some information. We have a model number that I have here, ST23i, the Android version 4.0.4, and some other information. It's a very nice thing that we have here. We have a 3 multi-touch screen that's called the exit, home, and the option button. If you click on option, so you have some information here. We have wallpaper, add screen, settings, and theme. So I'm going to theme, and you can change your theme with your any choose that you like. I'm choose the gold. And when you choose the color, the on the bottom we have a light here that like the Xperia U, but not like fully. The little bit sign we have here. I'm going again and show you again the information, the theme, and I'm changing. We have a light here. Okay guys, it's a very nice phone that I have on my hand. It's looking very nice when you put it into your hands, and it's running very nice. So guys, you can add anything in this screen, like wedges, application folder, shortcuts, wallpapers, and themes. Like I'm selected any wedge that I have on here, like this on the ICS system. For example, I put it here, the clocks, 1, 2, that we I have the 5 clocks here, and I put it the settings here. So it's running very nice and very cool, and hope you guys like this video. And guys, please click on subscribe for more brilliant videos for the new devices and the new generation of Samsung and any devices that we have. So one thing more that I included here, I have a casing here that I have in pink color, the like orange color. Guys, if you get my suggestion, I say you, when you buy the cover of this phone, the Miro, Sony Xperia Miro phone, so you get the dark color that is better for this phone. So it's enough, that is the casing. I put it the hole here because it's not already here, the speaker hole. Okay guys, hope you guys like this video. Please more likes and more comments in this video, and just click on subscribe. See you next video. Bye bye.